I'm the Disc Golf Guy, and this is my video blog. We're at the Vision Quest course, which is the newest one in Minnesota that everyone's raving about, and we're gonna watch some skins action today. $50 a hole with six of the best players in the world, and you're gonna see why this is rated one of the highest courses in the country. Blue Ribbon Pines is just a few minutes down the road, also a destination course that everybody needs to get to. It's just before Minnesota Majestic. We've got six players playing for 50 a hole, plus $1,000 on the lowest order scores. We're gonna miss a shot or two probably. We got a lot of throws on a wooded course, but let's get to the action. This is Skins at Vision Quest.
That's not good.
You got hung up on that tree.
Oh, sit.
That's crap.
Way too high. Short, thanks.
Yeah.
It's short of the 321 legit.
It's weird
you have to
I think Nate's throwing.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Big skip.
Oh, it is.
Oh,
oh, it's done?
I know this. Right.
Nice.
Woo. Oh. Go ahead. Fixed.
Fix it.
It didn't fix
oh,
it.
Oh, come on. Fix it.
Just fix. Thank you.
Thank you.
Still sketchy from 12 feet.
Actually, I see a better route.
Yeah, right.
Always one more in a 12-pack. Come on, bro. Come on, bro. I thought nobody went down the middle. You guys are a bunch of wusses.
That ballista again.
Hey, you know what? You called for it.
That's something. Oh.
That was the middle I was aiming at, I promise.
Forehand roller.
How many am I down?
You're 9 down, Paul's 11 down.
Down by 2! Yeah!
With the watch.
Watch is flipped.
Do you have more 2s than I
do? I don't know. 49. I have 1-4 and maybe like one less 2 than you, and then I'm 2 behind.
I don't know. I think I'm
going to be 72. Only one guy.
You're saying I'm not making it?
Alright.
That's for Nate.
What was the conversation that just happened, Paul?
He wanted to split the watch with me, but I said if he's within 3 or 2.
I only did that because I knew that you already agreed to split the watch.
Yeah, oh, okay.
I need you to make it.
He tried to take my watch, Terry. He tried to take the watch and tried to split it. And he said I wasn't going to make that putt, so I said I'd make it.
How far was that putt?
Pretty far. Pretty
like
far.
At least 35, 40?
Yeah, times 2 or something like that. Somewhere in there. I don't know. There's trees in the way, like 8 of them. Yeah.
I threw it around a small barn.
Yeah, the vaccine.
Someone else's blood, what? How does it feel?
What?
It's someone else's blood, you have AIDS.
Yeah, probably, at least syphilis. Fart.
When he said that one.
Pin super.
Sit. Sit.
Tree. Perfect.
Oh, what is?
How did that go long? I thought it was going to be perfect.
Yo.
guys are.
This hole's worth $250.
Ooh, I like, I mean, you want to give it to me? That's cool. Push it.
I'll push it real good.
Oh, yeah.
I saw sand.
Under the tee pad.
Verticality, you're on it.
Oh, well. Okay, I'm glad you told me that.
That was the three, right?
Yeah. A little bit of grip lock.
Oh, no. Too far.
Give me your range.
I think it's in the water, though.
Is it?
Get
in the hole.
Go.
Oh,
oh
my god.
God.
Shot. Thank you.
Way to push it.
Yeah, that's what I do.
I just push.
Should be taking
part.
I heard it.
Yeah.
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 Yeah. It was whizzing.
Push.
Nice shot. Almost.
I'm really proud of you.
Yeah. Oh, it's in.
Oh yeah!
It is, baby.
Yeah, it skipped in. It skipped out the front rim, went in.
I played it that way.
There's no way it's actually in the hole.
Yeah.
No one's by the basket. You want to come look?
Easy money.
Two in a row.
That's so easy. You just drilled it dead center.
Is his actually in?
Oh yeah, they're both in.
The basket.
So easy.
Unbelievable stuff here, honey.
So
no one can believe they went in.
Those are some good threes.
He's aiming lower than you think, somehow.
So easy. Oh! Just high.
Top rack.
He's not very good.
Just high.
It just stayed, it kept rising.
I thought it was in, but it just held up.
How does his go in?
It didn't hurt. Oh, putting is fun.
Dollars hit like this. Dollars went like
this. Dollars trampoline. We were like, oh, cool, air ball. Good job.
Where's everybody at now?
I'm right here.
Okay.
Matt
made us
for two.
You're right there.
Yeah, he was
for two. Dollar deuced. Oh, Matt got a two, yeah.
Yeah, he was under the drop zone's tee shot.
Didn't you?
No, I didn't. Really?
I didn't hear anything. I was like, look.
I'll get you a pickup.
So mine hit hot.
Right here.
It hit right here.
Dollar. It looked like it was 2 feet low.
Dollar slid his in, Rick dead centered it, and yours was fairly hot.
I'm Ryan Locke with Locke Jewelers, proud sponsor of Vision Quest Skins Match. We're donating a Citizen watch to the winning player, and we're proud to be part of the disc golf scene. Locke Jewelers is a family-owned, third-generation business, one store, and we go the distance for you by traveling to Antwerp, Belgium every single year to bring back the best quality for you. Let's get back to the action.
You guys want to break up skins at the end, Red, for a tie.
Yeah,
I think we should just
split them. Split them at the end.
I say split them.
Vote for two votes for split.
Split them. Split.
Cameraman.
All right.
That's like
so we don't have to stay here all night.
There's only six of us.
It's crazy.
We're a whole one lefty.
Oh, actually, I'm down for that. Who said that? I'm in.
Oh,
God, go.
Let's go.
Go.
Making it.
That's
go.
Nice.
Well, you know, the wind's kind of pushing.
Oh, don't you know?
Minnesota, you know.
Oh, don't you know?
Oh, get off my box.
Oh, it's ankle sore?
Oh,
come
yeah.
on, dog.
I was just testing you.
Man.
373?
Oh, yeah, they don't do so.
Oh boy.
Yeah. Oh, it's got to go.
Get off the bridge.
Go!
Oh. Oh!
It's only a lot of bit short.
I'm going for it. Dude, I took out one right there. I love it.
Sit.
In the hole.
Should be fine.
Nice.
Good one.
Thank you.
Nice and conservative.
Thanks.
Oh.
Get the length.
Oh.
Sit.
Oh.
Oh. Couldn't hit the house.
Damn. Two. I took four.
What? Oh, is it red?
That's short.
That was close.
Halfway. Jesus.
Right down on it.
There. Get in the hole.
Oh my God.
Oh. Nice.
Can't get him.
Yeah, it's just empty to lay up or not.
Oh, right.
Here, I'll throw.
I don't have any more discs. I lost them all.
What are you doing? There's threes up there. What are you going to do? Throw it in or
something? Throw it probably in the water. But.
Bro. Get in three.
Three.
Oh. Darn.
It's close.
Do we just keep throwing from here?
No, you got a little drop down now.
Oh.
Both shots hit on the island and then in the water.
Thank you.
Darn.
Darn. Maybe I don't
know.
All right, doing like this, please.
One more. I got one more.
Sure.
Oh, he almost dives in.
Oh. Yeah. That's this. It didn't want to come back, did it?
Someone almost fall in or something?
Oh, definitely.
Well, I didn't almost fall in. I almost ate wood.
That would be a little worse.
Get in the hole.
Huh?
All right, go.
Oh, nice one.
Sixes are up. They almost are, actually. If you would have six, sixes would have been up.
That's it. Puck. All right, what do they call that?
Come on back. Get moving.
Oh, that's perfect. Nice shot.
Thanks.
All right,
there you go.
Hit a tree and going.
Hit a tree and going.
Split in two.
Oh.
Oh,
you got that putt.
I like the effort.
Thank you. Me too.
Now what?
Now I make it. I'm outside. No?
Yeah, you're just inside.
Okay.
Yeah, no jumping.
There you go. I think it was for two. For two?
That was for three.
That was for three.
Just hit that.
I threw my upshot like 6 feet.
That's impressive. That's
me?
Yeah.
Not
you.
Oh, get in.
A little late there.
Two on lefty birdie plus today.
Like, you see that little, 10 feet see left? That little pine tree?
Yeah, the second one?
Yeah, like
or the
left.
Little one on the left.
Left of,
left of the flag?
Yeah.
Yeah.
If you just go like right anywhere past that, you have like a...
How much room to the left do you have? So you're throwing like a big hyzer?
No, like... Okay, see this little gap right here?
Uh-huh. If you just throw
hey,
up
Alex,
over there,
so
finish left of that little
over
pine tree.
The, over all that stuff and then
yeah,
down.
But not like smashing
two?
It. Okay. Just a two, yeah. Just
dollar.
A little.
Are you throwing
then
distance driver though?
No, I just throw a fairway.
Dollar
but
fairway.
Anything that'll just get you past that little tree, but you can't go too far.
Okay, otherwise you're going in the water.
Yeah, like it slopes down.
Okay.
I got a three.
And
but
Paul,
and then you have like a little sidearm upshot from there.
Okay.
Down.
Sit.
Down.
It'll be in the arms like a bird. It must be good.
That's all right, good. That was fine.
That was, if it floated much more, I think
like
it
three out of 27 people clap. Let's be all right.
I'll hook up.
Get over it.
Is that really good?
That clears everything.
Yeah,
that's okay.
We'll
felt really bad.
Kelvin's here, the importable fairway, and the crowd goes wild.
Yes. Dude, I won the Majestic the last 2 years, and I was like, I think the best week was eight.
Gotta love that guy.
Oh, boy.
A lot longer.
Let's go again.
Oh! No, definitely not
parked. You're not parked.
Maybe they'll jump off the
shot.
Dude, I'm in the middle of, like, some Christmas trees,
bro. You're in the middle of Maple Hill.
Yeah!
Come on, back.
That's gonna work.
That's gotta change. That's
gotta change. Yeah.
Wow.
Circle one inside 100.
Come back.
It did. A little bit of wind out there.
Yeah.
What was that you threw?
Yeah, mine was super stable.
Thank you.
What's the plan here?
Maybe make it.
You don't care much, and now all of a sudden you're looking at a skin opportunity. What do you think?
Well, I think I'd be looking at a lot of skins if it wasn't for this. You know, kind of how that, yeah, got in the
way.
Oh,
that.
Yeah, and then I landed there, and I'd be up there and all that stuff.
We had fun today, didn't we?
The most. $400 putt. Yeah, I'll get right on that.
McBeth working you, huh?
Your call.
That's what I thought.
Yeah. He would.
Wow. Hey, it's your turn.
Oh, okay.
I threw ya!
Good
play with you guys.
Dollar.
Hey, nice
job,
Alex.
Thank you. Good
play with
you,
mate.
Where's Rick at?
Where's the other guy? Alex? Nate. Three.
Dollar.
Dollar had four. Ricky.
Four.
Drew.
Three.
Three. Paul.
Four.
All right.
I was out for that. Yeah.
Hey, yep. All right. So here we go, guys. Last hole. Overall, we got Geisinger down 16 strokes in first place. Nate Sexton chasing one stroke back at minus 15, and everybody else chasing after the skins right now. We got $450 worth of skins on this hole. Let's go.
Nice shot.
Whew, that was scary.
Come on, get up. Boom. Oh, you got the right turn. Stay over.
Extra headline, right?
Catch.
Up top.
Yeah, somebody stop that, please.
Yeah.
Oh,
you're underneath it.
Hey, rule of verticality, you gotta play from the top of the stairs.
Too easy, Matt Dollar.
It was probably outside the circle. I don't really know.
I didn't need your help.
I thought you were gonna.
Did you win because you're sponsored by Vision Quest?
I might have something to do with it. Oh, how'd your ankle feel?
Not as bad as Ricky's.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Nice job, Alex.
Thank
Tell
you.
Tell us about your experience out here today.
It was a blast.
Nice
I didn't
job,
think
man.
It was going to... Yeah, Nate, nice battle. I didn't think it was actually going to happen given the weather all day long. And went to work this morning after 3 hours of sleep and was like, this might be a long day. And it turned out to be an awesome day.
Very Weather, profitable day too.
Very profitable. God, it's kind of it's like a majestic win all over, but not yet. I'd like to thank my sponsors to start. Vision Quest, Mike, this place is beautiful. Innova, Airborne, T-Box, Delta Disc Cart, Sport Sack, Tomahawk Shades, and everyone that supported me out here today. I had a Minnesota crowd out cheering for me, and I took it home for them. So thank you, and see you on Friday.
All right, best of luck. Take care, buddy.
Thank you. Who's this?